Active learning is a lot more effective than passive learning. Active learning is when you're actually testing yourself and practice using the information you learn.